As today, what I have for you is a Control Freak video unboxing. I just got mine in the mail right now, and I'm gonna do an unboxing video for you guys, so let's get into it. Just gonna set this. Well, hold on. I'm just gonna open the package and then. Okay, so as you can plainly see here, it comes with. Well, what I got was the Phantom Gamerpack. Comes with CQCs and the Phantoms. And then I got the Black Ops 3 reveals. And you also get a sticker. So, what I'm gonna do here is just go grab my controller and put them on, so I'll be back. All you really do is just take these off of here like that, and just come off. And then what you wanna do is put them on sticks. They just, oh, it's kinda difficult. Okay, they just click on like that. My bad. It's kinda hard to do. Okay. And then there you go. So basically what they do is just raise your thumbsticks higher so that it's you don't have to move it as much when you aim, so like slider movements make the aim better. So when you play on higher sensitivities, you don't have to move around as much. So, yeah. So I'm gonna go play a game really quick and let you guys know how it So it kind of took a little while to get used to, but after a couple games, I definitely noticed a difference. My KD went up, it really helped a lot actually, and you really noticed a difference. So what I got was the Phantom Bundle Pack, so I would recommend that one. It's only like $20, 21 maybe, and yeah, it really helps. So what I tried up a lot was putting a higher one on the right stick, and then small one on the left one. So that's good that you get the bundle, comes with a high one and a small one. So that's all I'm gonna have for you guys today, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and peace out, guys.